It's Hall and Nash. The mysterious, eccentric Dexter Lumis here tonight, clearly focused intensely on his opposition.
Mysterious, eccentric, really cool. Disconcerting, unsettling, creepy. All those words better describe Dexter Lumis.
Or how about this one? Psychopath. The man's kidnapped people, Paul. He literally stalks his opponents. And look at Saxton. He's shaking in his seat.
Some would argue that all of that is just the mind games of Lumis, as devastating mentally as he is physically in the ring, truly punishing a competitor in every sense.
Too bad for him. He's got to deal with Big Kev, one of the best big men in the history of WWE. Nash has battled his way through a tremendous injury history and is still competing at an extremely high level.
Kevin Nash is an all-around problem because he's not the kind of guy to let you make a name at his expense.
What road does Nash need to take in order to walk away with a win in this matchup?
Big Sexy has to put power first and foremost. Nash should keep his opponent close and make his moves count by dealing the most amount of damage possible.
Clubbing blow to the back.
Big boot.
Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
Big Kev looking for some fight from his opponent.
Kevin Nash is rubbing salt in his opponent's wounds now. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Ooh, smash mouth offense from Kevin Nash.
Nash dealing out the most damage he can here with that power offense of his.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Epic choke slam. Big Sexy.
Just an effortless display.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Lumis looks out of it. You know, I've noticed some friction lately.
I'm not quite sure what. He's got a steel chair.
No. Somebody stop this.
Well, the official can't. He just went hightailing. Oh, there we go. Some help.
At the last possible second.
Thank goodness he was here.
Yeah, that could have got ugly quickly.